Hey, what's up, Goleta? It's Jorge from GigaGrowStrong.com, and we're here doing a couple sequences to help you strengthen your Wu.
So let's go ahead and get started. Let's warm up a little bit. Let's do Jinga with deep Bazi, okay? And we'll start with doing some Hole's. Make sure you get deep in that bass and drop your ribcage all the way to your quads if you can, okay? As you pass that deep Hole, okay? Now we're gonna go to strengthening exercise number one, half awus. We need to go up and strike the pose, opening our leg as much as we can. It's good to develop the control with our upper body, our arms, and our lower at the same time. So after we're doing a couple of those, we're gonna go ahead and do exercise number two. Regular awus, you're gonna differentiate locked arms, and then once you get stronger, bent arms. The more bent you can do it, is the stronger that you'll become. So you can bend all the way with your head on the floor, okay? And then we're gonna do exercise number three, triple awus. One, two, and three. Try to minimize your momentum coming up, okay? From there, we're gonna do exercise number four, jumping awus. Jump into it, okay? So develop your strength and have you flying. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment, guys. Jinga and grow strong.